A prospective member of the Hell's Angels has fronted court, accused of shooting a child on a night of mayhem at Semaphore. The magistrate refused bail after hearing two bullets hit the son of a former Fink as he slept in a room with his younger brother.
21-year-old Aaron Cluse is a marked man, charged with breaking a cardinal bikie rule, shooting a child. The Hell's Angels nominee tried to shield his identity, but a magistrate refused to keep it a secret. Cluse is accused of being among up to four men who smashed their way into the Semaphore home of former Fink Mark Sandry last September. They allegedly fired a number of shots into the bedroom where Sandry's 11 and 9-year-old sons were sleeping in single beds. The older boy wounded twice in the leg. Police say DNA on a hammer left at the house is a match for Cluse. In December, police raided his Burton home. Days later, up to 14 shots were fired into the property, and in January, it was firebombed. The attacks forcing the Hell's Angel nominee to flee his home, bunkering down in one of the gang's club rooms. Despite being a suspect for several months, he was only arrested on Friday.
Despite a lengthy application by Cluse's lawyer, Magistrate Bob Harrop said there was no way he'd be granting bail because of the serious risk to the public and the likelihood that he would abscond.
Cluse's girlfriend wept when she heard he wouldn't be released. His family also visibly upset as they left court. Cluse's father is a fully patched Hell's Angels member interstate. No club members were in the courtroom today, but police maintained a heavy presence. Cluse will be back in court in May. Hayley Connell, 10 News.